What a beautiful thought I am thinking, concerning the gray speckled bird, and to know that my name is recorded on the pages of God's holy word, desiring to lower her standard. They watch every move that she made. They long to find fault with her teaching, but really she makes no mistake. I am glad I have learned of her meekness. I am glad that my name is on her book, for I want to be one, never fearing the face of my Savior to love. And when he cometh descending from heaven on a cloud, like he said in his word, I'll be joyfully carried to meet him on the wings of a great speck.